Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to show or hide the vertical ruler in Microsoft PowerPoint, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Open Microsoft PowerPoint, click on File and select Options from the menu. Go to the Advanced tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to the display section. You'll find the option to show the vertical ruler. If it is checked, then the vertical ruler will show. If it is unchecked, then the vertical ruler will be off. Whatever you choose, click on OK to save the settings after that. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.